Welcome, everybody. All right, this is a 2015-16 Spectra football full case random teams, and we are now doing the giveaway for the Cowboys.
And you might as well do roll the dice first, like before you cover it up, because there are some people that get pissy if they don't like actually see the.
I'm gonna roll this dice, see how many times I'm gonna random it off. We're gonna go 8 times. 8 times. Alright, good luck. Boom. There you go. Congrats, Wesley.
Now, don't do anything. You got to give away promo spots in this, too. You might as well do it right now. Like while you got a random and the whole thing like ready to go. You got to give away 3 of them.
So
just pick. I normally do it, like if I've already rolled an 8, I'll take it to 16, and then whatever numbers you want. I mean, if you want it like, 1, 15, 32, if you want a 1, 2, and 3, get in the spot, doesn't fucking matter. Just as long as it's, because tell them what it is, and just get it like out of the way.
Alright, so this is what I'm going to do. For the 3 spots that we're going to give away, I'm going to go ahead and roll this dice one more time. All right. 4. I'm going to random off this list 4 times. Top 3 spots. Get the promo.
Hey, do we have one other thing? Have you copied that list already?
Who did?
Like, put them with the teams.
I'm making...
No, it doesn't matter. It's not a random.
I got you.
You don't need to copy for anything.
What do you mean?
You don't need. It's a PYT. You've already got like all the teams and people together.
Oh no! Yeah, this is for the promo spots.
Yeah.
All right, guys. So we're gonna random this off 4 times. Top 3 spots get the promo for the Flawless Basketball. There you go. There you go. So,
3 or 4 times.
Oh, my B. Huh, JK. 4 times. I'm sorry if I gave you a wood there. I'm sorry. So, Corey Clement gets 2 spots. And the Jesus gives a 1.
This is another spot to give away.
You gonna give yours away?
At some point.
You gonna do that now?
No. We'll dangle it to make them buy other things.
Alright, Kangleman. This was for the Life or Death promo. The Spectra had 3 spots to get in on that. So, 2 for Corey and 1 for the Jesus. All right. Now, I think we can finally, hopefully, possibly, break something. Let's go to All right. Let's break. Let's break, shall we? All right. Yeah, let me check those trades. So, Bergy, what were the trades made? Before we get this done, what were the trades? We got the Bills for the Jets. Bills. Got the Bills for the Jets. Skins for Chargers. In the San Diego. Oh, I did that already. Alright, so I got the Skins for the Chargers and the Bills for the Jets. Is that correct? Were those the only trades that went on?
Yeah, I changed the Saints already.
Wait, huh?
I get K.A. Clement traded me the Saints for other considerations.
Oh, so you did that already?
Yeah.
Okay. So then let's break. Guys, let me go ahead and grab this case so we can get this popping.
Where are you, Spec? Do you want to see right now or are you trying to wait and watch the video?
Because I'm an idiot?
That's it.
And I'm opening this whole thing, right?
Yep.
Oh! Ooh. Guys, I'm excited. I'm excited. We're going to do this. Finally, I get to do some. All right. Everybody, good luck. But I know you won't need it because you're going to get some goodies out of here. Kanko, man, I'm excited, dude. You don't understand. As everybody's happy, we're good. And I get to do my first box toss. That was glorious. I got a good follow through, you know, I got a nice rotation on the box. I love me some Spectre too, WG. I got you, Kanko Man. Uncle Jesse tries not to disappoint. Guys, bear with me. Bear with me. I'm just excited as you guys are to see what's in here. Dude, seriously, Kankleman, if that happens, I'm going to hold you to that. What would be a one of one, a $5,000 card out of here? I'm going to be completely honest. Still don't know the products. So any info you guys give me is amazing. And I trust you guys. I trust you guys enough to not lead me astray. And if you do, shame on me, right? Kankleman, I'm going to hold you to that, brother. Get on eBay, start looking at them $5,000 cards. Chris Fitz, you're not a McGregor fan? You know what? I don't know. I don't blame you. I just personally, I like fighters that talk smack and back it up. And that man can back it up. Woo! All right. Yeah, I don't blame you. Yeah, that's true. But I mean, it's a fight, dude. Who wants to get hit in a fight? You know what I'm saying? Oh, Diaz is the man. That's... You should have led with that one, Fitz. If you had led with any of the Diaz brothers, I would have been like, you know what? F McGregor. All right, y'all. Let's get it. Yeah, I agree, Chris Fitz. However, you know, if I'm in the UFC and I'm a fighter, I'm going to do my best to not get hit. All right, guys, let's get it popping. We got a Lamar Miller for the Houston Texans. We have a patch for the Jacksonville Jaguars. Blake Bortles, number to 80. We have, oh man, already. Hey, seriously, before I show you guys, I just want you to know that, dude, Kankleman, you're about to be real happy. Somebody's about to be really, really, really happy. Check this out. For the Dallas Cowboys, Ezekiel Elliott, Dak Prescott, patch auto, number to 15. That is nasty. And I know nothing about cards, but I know that is filthy. I'm not going to lie to you guys. I don't know anything about anything, but that is nasty. That's disgusting. All right. For the Rams, Tamarick Hemingway, number to 99. Right? First pack, and that's what I'm pulling? Dude, you guys could have filled this hours ago. We could have been in a Spectra, and we could have banged something else out. I'm so hyped right now. First pack, and I get that card? What?
What?
What? Two times with the echo in the back. I got Jordan Reed for the Washington Redskins, number to 35. Look at this that I just pulled.
Oh, shit. You're shaking.
Yeah. Because that's money right there.
That's a huge card.
That's money in the bank.
Who is the Cowboys?
My boy W.
Wesley. Nice, Wesley.
We have patch for the San Diego Chargers, number to 199, Joey Bosa.
It's only a good card, Jesse, if you like nice things.
I like nice things. I like real nice things. For the Minnesota Vikings, we have a patch auto, Laquan Treadwell, number to 25. Oh, for the Panthers, Ted Ginn Jr., number to 99. Why did I scoff like that? Because Ted Ginn is garbage. All right. For the Kansas City Chiefs, auto, DeAnthony Thomas, number to 25. For the Indianapolis Colts, from the U, Philip Dorsett, patch number to 99. For the Buffalo Bills, patch number to 199, Cardale Jones. For my Miami Dolphins, who are garbage, but he's a pretty decent player. Xavien Howard, number to 60. All right. For the San Diego Chargers, auto patch Danny Woodhead, numbered to 99. For the Chicago Bears, patch numbered to 199, Kevin White. For the Dallas Cowgirls, numbered to 199, patch Dak Prescott. That's a good card. And for the Packers, James Lofton. WG Cohen, how happy are you right now? For the Philadelphia Eagles, patch Jordan Matthews, number to 10. WG, I'm glad I can make you happy, dude. See these hands? Lucky. Ronald Darby, redemption. WG Cohen, watch yourself. I don't want you losing your voice, all right? Bergie, please don't yell at me. For the Jacksonville Jaguars, TJ Yeldon, number to 199 patch. Oh, dude, WG, I would have my voice gone too if I were you. Go ahead, scream to the top of your lungs if you want. Uncle Jesse's the greatest! All right, Teddy Bridgewater for the Minnesota Vikings. Could you guys imagine how sick the Vikings would be if my boy Teddy was playing? James Goldine, am I a singer? I wish. If I was a singer, me and Jesus would be in Broadway right now. All right. For the Cleveland Browns, Duke Johnson, number to 99 patch. For my Miami Dolphins, patch auto, Leonte Carew, numbered to 199. Patch auto, I bet. Big time nerd, yes, this is Full House, and welcome. Welcome to Rip City Cards. For the Houston Texans, Will Fuller, Braxton Miller, number to 199, patch. And for the Indianapolis Colts, Frank Gore, number to 60. New York Giants, autograph, Jarrell Adams, number to 199. No. For the San Francisco 49ers, patch, Carlos Hyde, number to 199. Guys, get me on top of that list, man. Come on now. For the Minnesota Vikings, patch, Laquon Treadwell, number to 199. Gary's, you better stay up. You better stay up. For the Oakland Raiders, Latavius Murray, number to 199. Where'd that guy come out of? Balling. All right, I got to pull a line at least one time or I'm going to get fired. For the Kansas City Chiefs, auto, numbered to 99. Kaveray Russell? Where do these guys get named? I don't know. I need to talk to some moms out there. What are y'all doing? All right. For the Baltimore Ravens, Chris Moore, number to 99, dual patch. Gary's, I'm pretty sure you don't need all the beauty sleep you can get. I'm pretty sure you're gorgeous as is. So stay awake and break some with your boy. All right. For the Tennessee Titans, Derrick Henry, number to 199, dual patch. And for the Dallas Cowboys, my tight end in fantasy football, which he's not doing anything, Jason Witten, number 299. I need a new tight end. Somebody, anybody, tell me who's a sleeper that I can pick up. You guys do that. Come up with that while I, you know, break this open. For the Tennessee Titans, DeMarco Murray, who's been balling for me this year in fantasy football. Shout out to that guy. AJ Green for the Cincinnati Bengals, patch number 1099. Big time nerd, I'm pretty sure your you know, your end is nice. Sterling Shepard for the New York Giants, patch auto numbered 2/199. Don't have Devontae Parker. Hunter Henry, Chris Fitz, is that a tight end? Because I'm good in every position except tight end. I would have won this week if Cam Newton, you know, wasn't such a pansy. Tom Brady for the Patriots. All right, I'm going to look into that, Chris Fitz. I'm going to look into that guy. Right now I have Dennis Pitta and Jason Witten, and neither of them are producing. No, the Henry did not hit Kenkelman. All right, for the Vikings, Laquon Treadwell, dual patch, number 25. We have a redemption, Jason Witten for the Dallas Cowboys. All right. For the Tennessee Titans, Dorial Green-Beckham, number 199, patch. Chris Fitz, I'm going to go ahead and follow that. For the Buffalo Bills, Doug Flutie, number 60. Yeah, it's crazy how they just gave away the Cowboys, and I hit that disgusting Prescott, what was it, Prescott Elliott? The fact that this pack is giving me problems, there might be some Fuego in here. Yeah, dude, Olsen was gone in like the second round. There's no way I was going to pick him up. All right, for the Cincinnati Bengals, number 199, dual patch. Tyler Boyd. Who is Lynch, Southpaw? What are you talking about right now? All right, for the Kansas City Chiefs, number 299, DeMarcus Robinson, patch auto. Guys, if at some point you see something sick, go crazy so I can go crazy with you. For the San Diego Chargers, Joey Bosa, Manti, where's my girlfriend, Teo, number 249, patch. And for the Indianapolis Colts, Peyton Manning, numbered to 60. All right, for the Kansas City Chiefs, they're doing work right now. Nile Davis, numbered to 99, auto. Big Habs, don't say that. I'm pulling for the Cubs, man. All right, for the Bears, Gale Sayers, number 280, patch. Okay, you can smell the freedom on that patch. Oh, my boy right here, who's been doing work for me this year, except for last week, didn't do nothing. Jarvis Landry, number 225. That's a nice looking patch. And I say that because I'm a Dolphins fan. And he's actually a really good receiver. If only he had a quarterback. I pray we don't let him go. Anyways, Joe Montana for the Niners, numbered 1/99. Guys, we're about halfway. All right. Ryan Tannehill, numbered 15. We got a Joey Bosa for the San Diego Chargers, numbered 199, patch. Jesus, are you serious?
We hope.
Nah, see, you're talking smack.
Don't say, I mean, why not?
All right.
They need to get him out of fucking San Diego or just wasting his career.
I thought that was like a serious thing. All right. Buffalo Bills. Cardale Jones, number 35. Patch auto. If we could actually get a quarterback down here, like Phillip Rivers would be awesome, but nobody's going to trade for Ryan Tannehill. That just sucks.
Well, dude, Tannehill's going to get killed by the end of the season anyway.
Easily.
Because what shitty linemen the Dolphins do have, like they're cutting.
They can put me and you back there on the left side and we'll do a better job protecting them.
They're cutting him and there's nobody to really replace
Adrian Peterson, number to 10 for the Minnesota Vikings. Guys, have you all seen a quarterback that's worse than Ryan Tannehill? I don't think you can name one. I dare you. Name a starting franchise quarterback that's as terrible as Ryan Tannehill. I don't think you can. All right. Cleveland Browns, Emmanuel Ogba, number 35. Osweiler, I'll take Osweiler all day. For the Chiefs, Joe Montana, number 25. Patch. For the Rams, oh, this is nice. Jared Goff, patch auto, number 60. And for the Cardinals, number 99, Edgerrin James. Reppin' the U. Reppin' the U, babe. For the Jacksonville Jaguars, patch Marquise Lee, number to 199. Jesus, can you throw me some 130 sleeves? Ah, Jesus, you crack me up. You crack me up, guy. You're funny. All right, Houston Texans, Tyler Irvin. I know you couldn't help yourself.
I haven't gone
to number to 199.
Tell Gelf yet. I haven't had the heart to.
Yeah, I wouldn't.
Right, come in. New butthole about it. Here. Hey.
Yeah. All right. Sorry, I didn't say this. Tyler Irvin, Houston Texans, number to 199, patch auto. For the Jaguars, dual patch, Blake Bortles, Julius Thomas, number to 60. And for the Broncos, Shannon Sharp, number 60. All right. For the Chicago Bears, autograph, Daniel Braverman, number 299. For the Seattle Seahawks, patch, Russell Wilson, number 215. For the Atlanta Falcons, patch, Devontae Freeman, number 299. And for the Packers, James Lofton, number 299. For the Cleveland Browns, auto, Jordan Payton, number to 199. For the Atlanta Falcons, Devontae Freeman patch, number to 199. Yeah, go ahead and fill that PYT, McCorkle. Go ahead and do it. Do it. I know you got it. Go ahead and get all 19 spots. For the Houston Texans, number to 99, Will Fuller patch. And for the Denver Broncos, Paxton Lynch, number 299. For the Oakland Raiders, Amari Cooper, patch, number 225. And we got a redemption. Hunter Henry.
Two boxes of tribute bears, and yes, they're all
for the Cincinnati Bengals, dual patch, Geno Atkins, Vontaze Burfict, number to 199. And for the Tennessee Titans, we have Austin Johnson, number to 60. Berge, don't say that. For the Oakland Raiders, Tim Brown, auto, number to 49. For the Seattle Seahawks, Tyler Lockett, patch, number to 199. Peg Dog, get it going. 22 left in that gala. For the Tennessee Titans, Derrick Henry, number to 99, patch. And for the Raiders, Amari Cooper, number to 99. Alright, Peg Dog, get some more spots. What you mean? Shoot. Scary money don't make none, boy. For the seat. What? Try it again. The Saints, number to 199, Michael Thomas, patch. That is awesome. Tell them again, Cardboard Jesus. They don't know. For the Baltimore Ravens, Kenneth Dixon, patch auto, number to 60. For, oh man, rivals here. We got a Andy Dalton repping the Bengals and Joe Hayden repping the Browns, number to 99.
Set off to the side.
Way ahead of you. And for the Seahawks, number 260, CJ Procise. Not sure if I said that right. Somebody misspelled that. Instead of go Gators, it should say go Canes. Oh boy. This is nice. Jared Goff, 1 of 1 for the St. Louis Rams. Look at that patch. That's filthy. Yeah, that's sick. Go ahead and throw up. Go ahead. Uncle Jesse gives you permission. We have a Redemption, Ricardo Louis. I know, Pack Dog. I know what I do. We got a city to city. Was playing for the Vikings, now plays for the Jacksonville Jaguars. Toby Gerhart, number to 199, dual patch. Jarvis Landry, number to 60. Big Habs, come on now. Look, just for you. Just for you, guy. Boom. Oh, Big Habs, yeah. Oh, man. Come on, man. They're right here, buddy. Mr. R. J. Kelly. For the Tennessee Titans, Marcus Mariota, patch, number to 199. Big Habs, what do you want me to do?
Just slide the fucking down.
For the New York Giants, Paul Perkins, number to 60.
Like the ones in your left hand.
Patch auto.
Put those down.
Huh?
The ones you haven't shown.
They are all in view. Boom. Everything's in view right now, literally.
It's just the ones that you haven't opened.
Right, like here.
There that you haven't shown.
They are right here.
That's what I'm saying, like those.
They are right here.
I'm even talking about like the pack. You open a pack, you set a stack down. Stack
you
set down,
now
the
package
open. That's the one you
got to
make sure is clearly on camera.
Another rivals, Ezekiel Elliott, Derrick Henry, number to 199, patch. Big Habs, I'm super slow. Todd Gurley, repping the Rams, number 299. I get what you mean, Big Hibs.
Yeah, I mean, like, the ones you've already opened, you can put those in a box if you want to, right? I mean, people have already seen them. That doesn't make a difference.
So guess what? This is what I'm going to do now. Boom! Yeah, Big Hibs, no, I appreciate it, man. Come on, man. It's all love. For the Raiders, patch, Derek Carr, number to 10. We have a redemption. Emmanuel Sanders.
Yeah, too many people have done like sketchy shit on breakers. It's the problem.
For the Ravens, Buck Allen, number 299 patch. Yeah, Big Heads, it's all good. I appreciate it, baby. For the Eagles, Jim McMahon, number 60. All right. For the Detroit Lions, Eric Ebron, auto, number 50. City to City, did play for the Eagles, now plays for the Redskins, number 99, DeSean Jackson, dual patch. Rams are doing work. Jared Goff, patch, number 99. See, I got you. I got you, Kangaroo. Where's Bergie? For the Cowboys, Darren McFadden, number 299.
One thing I will tell you, like, when you're holding, like, the sideways, try not to hold them by the corners. Only by the edges.
Gotcha. We got the playmaker, Michael Irvin, number 1035 for the Cowboys. For the Tampa Bay Buccaneers, we got a patch, Mike Evans, number 199. For the Houston Texans, patch auto, Will Fuller, numbered to 25. I'll tell you this, madhouse, sitting here staring at a camera and talking to the camera for hours on end. For the St. Louis Rams, Jerome Bettis, number 10. WG Coleman, I think Ryan Tannehill's a bigger bust than Ryan Leaf. But then again, nobody expected anything out of him, so I guess you got a point there. All right, for the Los Angeles Rams. I was calling them St. Louis Rams, I'm sorry. The Tyler Higbee, number 199, auto. For the San Diego Chargers, Melvin Gordon, number 199 patch. Cackleman, pressure breaks pipes, but it also makes diamonds, baby. For the Eagles, number 199, Carson Wentz patch. How do I feel about Tannehill? If Bin Laden, Hitler, and Tannehill were all in the same room, and I had two bullets, I'm shooting Tannehill twice. All right, for the Raiders, number 299, Cardinals. Cackleman, what are you talking about? No diamonds being made here. You're looking at a diamond right now. Diamond in the rough. Your boy, Uncle Jesse. All right, we got Ezekiel Elliott, Tony Romo, number 199, dual patch. For the Jaguars, Toby Gerhart, number 199, dual patch. For the Denver Broncos, Devontae Booker, patch auto, number 1099. And for the Cowboys, Dez Bryant, number 1099. for the Tampa Bay Buccaneers, Vernon Hargreaves the third, number to 25 auto. Yeah, WG Coleman. I think he did. All right, number to 199, Josh Doctson, patch for the Washington Redskins. For the Green Bay Packers, Devontae Adams, number to 99, patch. For the Cowboys, Rico Gathers, number to 60. Almost done, guys. Almost done. I mean, I don't know anything about these cards. I'm going to be completely honest with you guys. So, has it been a good case so far? I mean, what do I know? Greg Olsen for the Panthers, number to 15. Oh, man. For the Cowboys, Tom Landry, number to 199. For the Buffalo Bills, Andre Reed, auto, number to 50. For the Patriots, Rob Gronkowski, number to 60. For the Green Bay Packers, Donald Driver, number to 49, auto. For the Miami Dolphins, Jarvis Landry, patch, number to 199.
Wild Buffalo spirit! Nasty Wild Buffalo!
For the Buffalo Bills, patch, Cardale Jones, number to 99. For the Giants, Odell Beckham Jr., number to 99. For the Raiders, Amari Cooper, number to 35. And again, for the Raiders, number to 199, patch, Amari Cooper. Kankelman, I don't think you've seen a single Dolphins game ever, have you? Go ahead and watch the Dolphins, and you'll see how good the Giants are. For the Chargers, Joey Bosa, number to 99, patch auto. Are the Cubs just, like, destroying stuff right now?
They were down.
And now they're tied?
Yeah, they're tied.
Against the Giants?
Yeah.
Oh, man. All right. For the Chargers, number to 25, Tony Gates. I'm not even into baseball, but that's disgusting. Three runs in the ninth? That's what I'm talking about. No outs? Wow, yeah. The Cubs about to get that. All right. Oh, look at that. For the New York Jets, just when you thought they were going to go hitless. Sharon Peak, auto, number 99. For the Jacksonville Jaguars, Allen Robinson, patch, number to 199. Yeah, you'll take it. For the Denver Broncos, Paxton Lynch, number to 99, patch. And finally, for the Buccaneers, number to 99, Jameis Winston. That is your break, guys. Thank you very much. Now, for these two bad boys, let me see something. Cowboys and the Titans. All right. Jesus.
I do it normally, like, one night.
Right.
And just say either, like, the left-hand side is even, the right-hand side is odd, whichever way you want to do it, and roll one die. Whatever the number is applies for all
the cards.
Randoms in the thing. And you only do the one die.
All right.
Two is...
So, guys, odd, left, right will be even for these bad boys right here. All right. Again, odd, left, even, right. Two. We got the number two. That means it's going to be teams on the right.
And just take your C note. For each one, like write the team.
Yep.
Stick it on the thing.
So you guys can see how we do out here. There you go. And that is your break. Thank you all. Thank you all.